£1 million worth of huge TV screens are being put up across the UK. They'll show King Charles's coronation, which takes place in May. The 30 royal fan parks will be in places like Cardiff Castle and the Peace Hall.